Hey, Novel Lineal, doing some test plays today. Somebody running a map here, one for the Mockingbird. And it kind of looks like you're just looking for general feedback and such. Numbers look good for Expert Plus. I usually personally prefer jump speed at 16 or 17 myself, and then I would lower jump distance, but like the numbers are fun. So I'm going to start now. But I'll just kind of play it. I mean, just... arcs there felt a little cluttery. Was that a vision block on the red? Ooh, that red didn't feel good. The setup for it. What was before it? What was the setup before it? Oh, I think it was fine. Yeah, you had it as a diagonal angled out. That red felt a little flicky, that red stack. It wasn't that big a deal. Ooh, that red was a little hard to get. Ooh, something felt a little vision blocky there, even if it wasn't. Like moving over to the right, I felt I wasn't seeing what was going to happen there. I don't think there was technically a vision block there though. Ooh, something felt shadowy on the blue. I didn't see, but again, I don't think it's vision blossom. And that red felt a little hard to see because of the wall. There was a far left red. Again, I mean, you just check your half jump duration, but I suspect it's fine. No, and if I'm pointing out stuff like that I couldn't see that isn't actually a vision block or something, obviously just ignore it. Because I like doing this in the game, and so sometimes I'm just wrong. I don't usually look at the maps in the editor. So I might just be completely off. On the blue. Ooh, what did I do there? Was that just me? Sorry, I actually totally forgot what number. Shoot, I should have. I might have gone back too far. Whatever. That's fine. Yeah, I went back way too far. Sorry. Okay, I think that was the part I screwed up before. I think it's fine. Ooh, I think that was a big strato on the blue. What happened there? Okay, this I'm actually looking. 409. Something felt weird here. Yeah, that part didn't feel right. Like, mistimed, or... Like, I think you were mapping it to the... What was it, vocal? I don't know. Yeah, something felt really weird there. Cool. Okay. Yeah, so... Like, I think I pointed out the parts that felt weird to me. I'm trying to just think. Kind of overall, I think, like... Because, I played a bunch of your maps, and... And so, you do a lot of that horizontal stuff, and like, the last couple maps I've played have felt like all those parts have been really well set up. And so, again, this could just be me, but I felt I was struggling a lot more with the horizontal transitions on this map. I'm not 100% sure why, though, so I apologize that that's kind of terrible feedback, because, like, I hate being vague like that. The only thing I could kind of think of off the top of my head is it felt like there was a lot of crossovers with them, and something about that just kind of made me feel like I wasn't vibing with it. I don't know. I think this might be one that you have to get a second opinion on. Like in general, things felt fine, but like I felt like I was missing a lot more of the notes than I kind of felt like I should, just based on like kind of what I know about myself when I'm playing your maps and stuff. So I don't know. Like I said, I apologize that that's not particularly useful feedback. If I can find anything like specific to point out, I'll make notes in the description of the video. But otherwise, I mean, I hope watching the feedback helps.